Tamil Nadu is a single state of India. It's the 11th largest state by area and the 6th largest state of state of India. Capital Chennai is also known for beaches and landmarks including the 1644 Colony Fort St. George.
Tamil is a Dravidian language which is predominantly spoken by Tamil peoples of India and Sri Lanka. It has an official status in India, Sri Lanka and Singapore. It was included in the education system of Malaysia after English. Nearly 70 million of people speak in Tamil in India.
The language is one of
the
oldest works on grammar. In Mother International, has high tone tones, ornamented with colorful figures. Tamil is spoken to the immediate area of Puducherry, Andaman and Nicobar and states like Kerala, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, and Telangana.
Most of the favorite items in Tamil Nadu. Ranganathan is one of the major and most famous craftsmen arts in India, and it was originated in Tamil Nadu. This is the most important harvest festival celebrated by the people in Tamil Nadu. It lasts for a period of 4 days and is normally celebrated on the 13th of January to the 16th.
Famous places of Tamil Nadu complex, Meenakshi Temple, Shiva Temple, Rudra Vihara Temple, Marina Beach, etc.
It is a popular festival of Tamil Nadu. It is famous for its called Pattiseri with splendid golden thread work in it and proper arches for rich setting with golden shining borders. Good morning.
Hi,
welcome. How are you?
Neera, you are pretty, Neera.
I am fine.
You are the last one.
What is your name?
Unga Peri.
Unga Peri. My name is Peri.
You know what a Peri should be.
Thank you.
Lumi. Thank you, my name is
the temple is a classic Tamil text consisting 130 complex of plural series with everyday versions of an individual. It is written by Sri Tiruvalluvar. One of the example is Tina Sutra Kod Pundaru Aravil Navana Sutra Vai. In English it means the code made by cutting with fire can heal, but the code created by hard words uttered using one cup, heals and stop. Thank you, have a nice day.